बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 4। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ। डू यू हैव एनी आइडिया अबाउट मैथमेटिक्स? लेट मी टेल यू, मैथमेटिक्स इज द साइंस ऑफ क्वांटिटीज। मैथमेटिक्स डील्स विद द नंबर। आई एम हियर टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। हियर वी विल डिस्कस द डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स: the number system, addition and subtraction, for operations, money as used in daily life, geometry of shapes, in last we will discuss about the graphs. The number system. Why we use numbers? We count with the numbers. For example, the numbers of the students in a class, number of pages in a book, number of sweets in a jar, or number of days in a month. For all those we use numbers. We need bigger numbers to count the people working in a factory or children studying in all the school in a city. Likewise, we will need even bigger numbers to count people living in a country. If we want to count the people living in a country, we need larger numbers. The number system has all these numbers starting from the smallest and moving on to the bigger number. Recall counting. If we have 10 units, how many tens we have? Yes, we have 1 tens. In 100 units, can you tell me how many hundreds we have? Yes, we have 100s. And how many tens we have? Good. We have 10 tens with 100 units. If we have 1000 units, can you tell me how many thousands we have? Yes, we have 1000. In 1000 units, how many hundreds we have? Can you tell me? Yes, we have 10 hundreds. And how many tens we have? Think about it. We have 100 tens in 1000 units. In 10,000 units, can you tell me how many thousands we have? Good. We have 10,000s. And how many hundreds we have? Very good. We have hundreds. And how many tens we have? In 10,000 units, we have 1000 tens. Place value of the numbers. We have 3000, 500s, 2 tens and 7 units. What is the place value of 3? Yes, place value of 3 is 1000. So we will multiply 3 with 1000. Place value of 5 is 100. So we will multiply 5 with 100. Place value of 2 is tens. We have 2 tens. It means 20. Place value of 7 is units. So we will multiply 7 with 1. Now we will add all these numbers: 3000, 500, 20 and 7. We will have 3527. Expanded form: 3276. So we have 3000s. Place value of 2 is 100. We have 200s. Place value of 7 is 10s. We have 7 tens and 6 units. We will expand every digit with its place value. Number names. Number names help us how we will read that number. For example, if we have number 84645. So in this chart we can see that there are 5 ones, 4 tens, 6 hundreds, 4000 and 8 10000. How we will read it? 84000. How many hundreds we have? 600. And 45. So we will read it as 84645. Points to know. 99,999 is the greatest 5-digit number, and 100,000 is the smallest 6-digit number. So the other name of 100,000 is 1 lakh. We also read 100,000 as 1 lakh. As we have discussed expanded form of the numbers and number names, in the next video we will discuss it in detail. Allah Hafiz.